about the character you're playing.
Sure. I just first would like to say a very, very, very heartfelt thank you to Z5 for showing their keen interest in this movie. And also the fact that I think they're just one of the most amazing platforms that exists today in our fold. The kind of films that they're looking at, I mean, I see their vision is very, 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 you know, far-sighted. And they're definitely looking at a very, very wide audience spectrum. So very, very heartfelt thanks to them. Then, of course, I want to thank my wonderful director for coming to me with this movie. And now, this should not sound like an award speech or something, so we'll move on. Yeah, so the character I'm playing of Michi Kumar is a very unusual character for me to play personally, because she's very, I mean, on the face of it, she's very removed from the kind of life that I lead, the kind of person I am in real life. She's a woman living alone in a crumbling old house in Calcutta, as you saw in the trailer. And she's on the verge of retirement. But I think what I was able to connect to her in Mithi was the feeling of loneliness, because loneliness is an emotion and a feeling that we all feel. Even we can be lonely in a crowd. So, you know, what I connected to in this character was that feeling of aloneness, which I feel very often. I feel it almost every day.
All of us know that. When I was, I remember I got a message from Sheila and he was like, will you do the film? And I was like, it was literally like a 10-minute process. It was just 10 minutes. And I think most of my work, that's how I've decided. I've usually always decided it on intuition and instincts. And then Dada sent me the script and I read it. And I was like, this is so beautiful. In today's times when everybody's trying so hard to, you know, churn out content, which is... it's so overwhelming to the brain sometimes, and then it just starts pushing in garbage. So I was just like, in today's times, it's such a declutter from everything. It's about a man and a woman who've never met, and they are having a conversation over letters, and it's the voice. I was like, who writes these things anymore? This is literally out of a fairy tale. Like, it's a book I must have read when I was in school. And, you know, most of us read these kind of stories in school. And nobody makes them, because you don't imagine that you can, you know, make a story like this in today's time. So thank you very much, Dada, for really, you know, writing this, and Sheila for producing content like this. And, you know, they brought in Sony ma'am, they brought Pankaj Tripathi, there's Mahesh, but why would I say no to a film like this? I was like, when am I ever going to get to share a platform with such amazing actors, such great co-stars? And I had the best time working with Sony ma'am. And I'm truly very happy today that I found a friend in her. You know, we chat at times, we have conversations beyond films, we have conversations about travel, food. So, you know, I just said yes, because I think...
looking forward to doing a love story. And in India, you have some specific templates of love stories that is generally seen on screen. So I was looking for something which would excite me and not be a part of that space. And if you see the film, or when you see the film, Mithi Kumar, which the character that she plays, if you go by the traditional template, she's like well past her prime, and she should be playing a mother or something in a film. But this woman also has needs, desires, longings, everything. She could be single, she could be living in a house which is 30 kilometers outside of Calcutta, in an old house with a sister not there half the time, but still she has her emotions. So that is also love. And then what she does is, getting into this process and not giving up, this entire idea of hope, you know, which we kind of, these days what I see is, you know, we like, it's like it has to be very instant. So I send someone a text, if that person doesn't reply, it's over, out. But this entire thing of a 10-year journey that she continues, you know, just by writing letters and no replies, you don't even know whether the replies come from him or not, whether that is the same person that she's writing to. So this is something which excited me, you know, the space itself. And of course, the beautiful team that I had. I mean, Sheila is here. I mean, he put the project together. But there's also Nikhil here. There's Milap here. And there's also somebody taking pictures whose beautiful costume that you see in this film, Shilpi. So, Parin, I mean, they're all here. This beautiful team we got to...
Okay, now, see, hum hamesha kehte hai ki aadmi ki tarah har film ki bhi ek kismat hoti hai. So, that way, like this film, I met Sanjay for the first time. I guess we met on October 22nd, 2017, and 7 December we started shooting the film. So it happened so quickly. He sent me a 8-pager thing. I read it on my, he has sent me like some 10 days back. I had not read it, but he was checking with me. So I'm embarrassed. Okay, main bola aaj to padh hi leta hu. On my way back home, I read it. I liked it very much. I went home, asked my wife to read it. She read it. Usne bola ye to bahut acha lag raha hai. So I called up Nikhil and Milap and I told ki I'm thinking of doing this film. Are you guys in? Unhone next subah bola ki yes, let's do it. And then that's how it happened. And coming together of Sony Razdan, Ahana Kumra, Mahesh Bhatt sir. Mahesh Bhatt sir, I have to tell you, he has been like a, means every film needs a champion. And he's our champion. Mujhe jab bhi zarurat hoti hai, I don't know whether I should say this or not. When I had to show the film to Alia for the first time, I was very scared, kind of. I don't know how I'll handle and all. I told sir, ki, you have to come. No way, I can't handle it alone. He was all the way in Bandra. I said, tu shuru kara. Aadha ghanta pehle main pahunch jaunga. So whenever I needed him, when we are screening the film from Z, sir was always there. So it's like coming together.